Let's start trying to isolate x by subtracting 6 on each side of this compound inequality. So 2 is less than or equal to negative x, which is less than or equal to 7. But we need negative positive x. So if we multiply or divide every side by negative 1, that will give us a positive x. But whenever we multiply or divide by a negative in an inequality, we must flip the inequality signs. So we have negative 2 is greater than or equal to positive x, which is greater than or equal to negative 7. But we want to write our inequality from least to greatest. So we're going to write negative 7 is less than or equal to x, which is less than or equal to negative 2. So to graph this solution, we'll plot negative 7 and negative 2. X is between negative 7 and negative 2. So we'll use brackets because we're including those two values and shade in between those. So x is greater than negative 7 and equal to negative 7, and x is less than or equal to negative 2. So in set builder notation, the set of all x such that negative 7 is less than or equal to x and less than or equal to negative 2. And then in interval notation, we'll use a bracket, negative 7, comma, negative 2, close bracket.